girls allowed, saying it's something kind of, oh, which has dancing and it's what it's singing.
Yeah, bringing back the early 2008 memories there.
Yeah.
Not necessarily good ones.
The next one is Megadeth, Cold Sweat. Megadeth singing Cold Sweat, which has heavy metal in it.
Yeah, definitely a bit of heavy metal there.
And the next one you all like is Bryan Adams singing Summer 69, so enjoy.
Yeah.
That was Bryan Adams singing Summer of 69, which is a very good song, if I do say so.
Yeah, a true classic, I think.
The last one is Belle from the film Beauty and the Beast, 2017.
I can't remember what. Oh, well, I'm sure it'll come to me. Where are you off to?
To return this book to Père Robert. It's about two lovers in Fair Verona.
Sounds boring.
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd, has her head stuck on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that
Bonjour, good day, how is your family?
Bonjour, good day, how is your wife?
I need 6 eggs, that's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, if it isn't the only bookworm in town. So, where did you run off to this week?
Two cities in northern Italy. I didn't want to come back. Have you got any new places to go?
I'm afraid not. But you may reread any of the old ones that you'd like.
Your library makes our small corner of the world feel big.
Bon voyage!
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar.
I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy far-off look and a nose stuck in a book, what a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
It's my favorite part because you'll see here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Look at her, Le Fou. My future wife.
Belle is the most beautiful girl in the village. That makes her the best.
But she's so well-read. And you're so athletically inclined.
Yes. But ever since the war, I felt like I've been missing something. And she's the only girl that gives me that sense of...
Je ne sais quoi?
I don't know what that means.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes. Isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston. Oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome brute.
Good day,
oui. Tu
call this bacon?
A fluffy flower.
Some tea.
10 yards.
1 pound.
Excuse me.
I'll get the knife.
Please let me through.
This bread.
The fish.
It's stale.
They smell.
Madam's mistaken.
Well, then there must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch. I'm going to make Mel my wife.
That was Emma Watson and Luke Evans and the entire cast singing Belle from the film Beauty and the Beast 2017.
Singing must be a requirement to become a successful British actress, because it seems like they're all really good at it.
Yeah, and that's it for today.
Yeah, that's it for another week. We'll be back next Wednesday again with you.
All right.
Looking forward to seeing you.
Yeah.